is Dr. Ocean. It's lovely to meet you. Yeah, so, this is really just up to you, this session. I mean, you can just tell me a bit about yourself, your struggles, just basically you do the work, you talk, and I just sit here and listen and give you advice. We can go into more depth into our later sessions if you do choose to come back. short did they cut your hair then? No. One second. Are you serious? That is like, that's detrimental. That affects your whole image. Oh no, you're like definitely an influencer. What, you have like 1,000 followers? Yeah, like, you could lose so many. Oh my gosh. So what, are you gonna like sue the salon? You have to. No, you have to, because I mean like, no, seriously, like you could lose your like whole Instagram following for that, and that's your job. Like, no. Unacceptable. I'm so sorry that happened. No. Oh, it's okay. I mean, I have time to talk if you want. I just like, I have a new client. I think her name's like Green or Gran, Gruen. I don't know. She spells it kind of funny. It's like weird. But like, she's telling me her like life story or whatever. And like, to be honest, her problems might be bigger than the fact that I have big feet. I didn't think it was possible, but like, it might be. I know. Hard to believe, right? Even your hair is like not as big of a deal. Oh no, I'm not saying that's not a big deal. You know I care about you. No. No, you know I do. I'm really sorry that happened. Can you? Do you mind, like, can you just be a little bit quieter? Okay, well, like, this green grin. Scope. I don't know. I don't know. Whatever their name is, they're kind of like starting to fuss. I think they might give me a bad Yelp review. I know I keep getting bad reviews, but like, it's not my fault that they're problems. Like, I don't know. I just can't help them. You know what I mean? Like, it's not my fault that like their problems are extra difficult or whatever. Like, there's not much I can do about that. Exactly, like, oh, okay, I should probably go. All right, well, good luck with your hair thing, okay? All right, bye. Sorry about that, it was an emergency. My doctor called, and like, I don't know, I'm probably like sick with something, so it was actually a really important phone call. Sorry about that. I wasn't talking to a friend. So Small feet, so beggars can't be